Hi guys, Luna here. Welcome back to another Doom Eternal video. In this one, I'm going over the location of all the collectibles, secrets, and everything you need for 100% completion and all trophies and achievements in the DLC. And there are three missions in total to collect items from. They are the Atlantica facility, the Blood Swamp, and the Halt, which is the final mission. In total, there are 13 codex, 3 support runes, 2 of which you'd get by completing Slayer Gates, so you'll need the Slayer Keys, and there are 6 secret encounters to find. This will give you the 3 collectible achievements or trophies for the DLC. Timestamps are in the description if you need them. Help me reach 500 likes and subscribe for more useful Doom guides, and I will see you all in the next video.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him. Tablets. If you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.